I love my family. Let us learn about nuclear family, joint family, relationships, sharing and caring, recreation in family. Our father and mother are our parents. Parents and their children together make a family. In your previous class, you learned that there are two types of families: nuclear family, joint family. Now we learn about different families in detail. Nuclear family. A family which has one set of parents and their children is a nuclear family. A nuclear family can be either big or small. A small nuclear family has parents and their one or two children. A big nuclear family has parents and their three or more children. Joint family. A family which has more than one set of parents and their children is a joint family. A joint family can be big or small. A small joint family has grandparents, parents, and their children. A big joint family has grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins, parents, and their children. Relationships. The members of a family are related to each other. Now we learn about the relations between them. Your father's parents are your paternal grandparents. Your mother's parents are your maternal grandparents. Brother of your mother is your maternal uncle. Sister of your father is your paternal aunt. Children of your uncle and aunt are your cousins.